everyone. I'm Dani, and this is my nomad family.
This is new. This is a banana.
We move our nomad home on the ocean, and today we are excited to dive and explore this island together.
Mommy, yeah. I love you. I love you so much.
We are going to a Réserve Cousteau.
Welcome over here. We are in this amazing place just next to Guadeloupe, which you see behind me. This is called the Cousteau Marine Reserve, and it is a protected area. You cannot anchor over here, nor do stupid things, no? We arrived over here yesterday from Les Saintes with Holly. We pick up some friends who are actually taking care of our kids. There are turtles, all kinds of fish, so we are very excited to dive and discover it.
Blood on my fingertips and words on my tongue. So many verses I wish I would have sung. But what if my secrets ruin today? I pour another glass up to keep them.
Thanks to Emma and Manu to
take care of our kids.
Oh, look, this kid.
Yes, thank you guys, because this is completely amazing. The fish.
Yes.
Did you see the color?
I want to eat every fish.
No, I don't want to eat. I don't want to look at that. They're beautiful. I don't want to eat that. That'd be crazy. Dive, and it was pretty amazing. All the fish, all different fish I have never seen that many. Okay, the kids are, what are you doing?
We don't have a lot of time because
we don't have a lot of time.
I have this just to speak about Cousteau, but
for
it's still the summer here. Yeah.
Honor Cousteau's memory with Myron's hat as well, because we are here in the reserve and we are staying with
Réserve Cousteau,
the Cousteau Marine Reserve.
Cousteau?
But who was Cousteau? A French scientist, oceanographer, filmmaker, and he just had so many incredible inventions.
Like what?
Like what? Like the scuba gear, which Marvin used just yesterday.
Yes, to dive.
To dive. An incredible man who did a lot to protect the oceans. He put this area under protection because they say that this is the most beautiful diving area in the entire Caribbean. Still a place to see.
Oh, pardon, c'est le bonnet. Ça va. Là, c'est mieux. C'est mieux. C'est mieux. Là.
It's steady.
Oh.
Oh, wow. Ah.
C'est mieux.
Ok.
Vas-y, vite.
Ok, and so now, well, Swan is having fun. But I wanted to say we deserve a little treat, so I decided to make muffins. Let's go. I will be using Huel. It is a gluten-free, nutritionally complete powdered food, which is balanced in fat, carbohydrates, and protein. So I will be replacing flour with this, and we'll be using coconut oil or olive oil to replace butter, and I think 2 eggs. In my recipe. No sugar and maybe some almond powder. I'll see if I need. And we will add cherries. Swan just fell asleep, and while the muffins are in the oven, I'm enjoying this incredible light that we have tonight. The sun is setting, it is 5 p.m. Marvin took Tara on a dinghy ride, and our friends are with the paddle on the beach. So I'm all alone over here, and it feels amazing. The scenery over here is so incredible. I really love the Caribbean. The colors are just amazing, and it's so different than what we're used to from Europe. So I wanted to say that I'm very, very grateful for this beautiful day that we had today. Is this your breakfast?
Yes.
Okay, you can take one.
Okay. Muffins.
Yes.
And put them here?
Yes.
Okay.
Aí demora, deixa eu ver os lábios. Deixa eu ocupar amanhã. We are almost ready to leave this anchorage. Manu is helping Marvin with the dinghy and the dinghy engine. Have around 15 knots of wind and gusts at 30 because of these mountains over there. The night was very, very difficult because the wind was very strong, but our spot anchor is holding us really, really tight. So we are okay. We're going further north to discover a new anchorage.
Life jacket.
Where is it? This one. Ready to leave?
Yes, I just need to put this ugly and emergency stop sound system.
And I don't know how to pronounce the anchorage name. I'll write it down. Guys, we'll pick up the anchor
and I'm over here with the steering wheel.
We have a little problem with our anchor winch, so that's why Marvin did this technique to be able to pick up the anchor. We don't know if it's the battery or, yes, there's not enough power in it, but sometimes it just goes off and it doesn't work. We had around 40 meters of chain, I think, in 6 meters of depth. It was holding pretty good. Ça va?
What are you doing, Ruby?
I will put the Genoa with one reef. The gust is very strong.
20 knots. Yes, so we'll go for the stay sail because the gusts are
strong,
between 20 and 25, and we have guests on board. Swan is sleeping, so we prefer to be comfortable and safe. We are heading just to that point over there. And we only have the staysail. Our speed is 3 knots, so it's pretty, pretty calm, but it is good to be calm and slow sometimes. Oh my god, I was cleaning the boat and my bucket fell into the water, so we'll try to get it. Apparently, time passes and our baby grew up. He's already eating almost real food. Wow, this is new. This is a banana. Let's finish our story about Cousteau while Tara is drawing fish. I find this beautiful.
I finished drawing fish.
This is, it is magnificent.
Let's go finish this.
Yes. Cousteau was a co-developer of the Aqualung, which helped them film underwater scenes and depths that nobody had seen before. So it is just completely amazing, and that's why I wanted to do this little interview, this little minute about him.
And the most important, it's the...
Yes, inventor of the...
modern open circuit scuba diving system.
Yes.
And don't... if you went to the Cousteau Reserve, don't miss the little
statue
because we just discovered after my diving.
We don't know where it is. We didn't see it. We only saw.
It's a big underwater.
Big underwater.
And there's one to climb in the boat.
Ah, then you climbed on the boat. Wow, Beba.
This is the people that want to climb in the boat because the water is really cold.
The water is really cold.
Yes.
Wow, Beba. Who is that?
Fish family.
Who is this? Who is this little fish?
Me.
You and this?
Baby swan.
And this?
You.
Is that mama fish? Okay, and this?
Daddy fish!
Please, can you show this to the camera? I find this very, very beautiful. Thank you, Beba. Is that for me?
Yes.
Can I?
Wait! Whoa!
Thank you.
Mommy, yeah. I love you. I love you so much.
Oh,
I love you, Beba. I love you so much.
Let's make this love last till Valentine's. Let's spend this night together. Let this fire burn inside our hearts. Let us soak in all the pleasure.